I was improving my soils before I knew they were degraded. I didn't know what the organic matter was back in 1986 when I started no-tilling. I was saving moisture and I figured it would reduce the erosion, but there's a lot more to that. It's a way to pull carbon out of the air and put it in the ground. Carbon and organic matter are basically the same thing, so if I can pull carbon out of the air and put it in the ground, I'm making the soil healthier.